On June 18th, a team of seven short-term missionaries would take the trip from Florida to La Ceiba, Honduras, to serve the people there. They would work side by side with the missionaries serving full-time in La Ceiba, Honduras. With an average annual income under $3,000 and an unemployment rate above 50%, Honduras is the second poorest country in all of the Western Hemisphere. The full-time ministry in La Ceiba, Honduras began nearly 3 years before the team from Florida would arrive. When they showed up, they would be the second of 10 short-term mission teams in the summer of 2011.
Escúchame clemente, tu corazón inclina a mí y muéstrate indulgente, porque si empiezas a mirar mis culpas todas e impiedad, ¿cómo he de responderte? Santidad, es mala nuestra vida y nuestra culpabilidad aumenta cada día. Las obras nuestras vanas son, tu gracia sola da el perdón. Oh, ten misericordia. Me confiaré.